I'd love to see an improvement in building standards. I think we've had loose touch, light touch regulation here in Ireland. It started with Phil Hogan and it's continued with the present minister, who seems to say the sky's the limit as far as housing goes in Dublin. We've had the European Performance Building Directive. We've had the Refit Directive. There is a lot of European competency in that area over building control. I'd like to move towards zero energy buildings, and I think the EU is really well placed. They've done a lot in the last few years, but they could go further.